a very stacked A final. Defending national champion Mark Saranek is in lane number two, swimming for Florida. Also, Caleb Dressel in four, the fastest time in the country this year, going 1:43.98. And also the guys around him, Grant Sanders, Sitkowski, and Maxime Rudy, along with Peroni, Osloff, and Lanza. Not shabby swimmers himself. That's Lanza out there in lane eight. The butterfly, 21.6. This is Jan Svitkowski in lane five, the senior for Florida, at the halfway point at 47.63, followed by Dressel and Vinny Lanza. Caleb Dressel, not normally known as a Tudor Miami-er, and he's leading here at the 150 ahead of some pretty good swimmers who've gotten top 16 NCAAs this event. He's at 117.05 ahead of Snikowski and Denny Lanza. Again, his 143.98 was the fastest time so far in the country. And he's going to go much faster than that. Caleb Dressel, 140.61.
23.
One of the fastest.